Hello, my name is Kate Sheppard. I was born in 1847 in England. I came to New Zealand in 1869. I married Walter Sheppard. I had one son called Douglas.
I became the leader of Christchurch branch of the Women's Temperance Union in 1893. 32,000 people signed a petition on the 19th of September 1893. Women were allowed to vote.
Committee Day New Zealand is 19th of September. They were white committees, and that's what I achieved. Then I died of old age.